What's up, guys? Steve with Vtwin Life. I heard a lot of stuff about Wild-Ass. When I talked to Wright, had him on the podcast, he was had nothing but positive things and a lot to say, not just about the seat, but about Craig and the whole company. So Craig reached out, we did some talking, and they wanted to come on board and do some stuff and, you know, be a part of the podcast. It has been a little quiet the last few months. It was my son's senior year of baseball, and, you know, you only get one senior year, and we focus our attention towards baseball, but that came to a quicker ending than we wanted, so hey, now it's back to the podcast. But during that baseball, I had a chance to do some riding. Got the old Wild-Ass on old Betty here. We're doing a service. And I went down to Yakima where it was hot as can be. I was comfortable as hell, not a problem one. And what really made it stand out and what impressed me the most, when I came back after a weekend down there, it's about a 5.5 hour ride back to Port Angeles from Yakima, the way I went up over the pass. And it was about 114 when I left Yakima. I mean, it was uncomfortable on your body-wise, sweating, hot. But I didn't have one problem with the ass. And I took the long way home up over... So I came back over Chinook Pass because I-90 was pretty plugged up. But it was so hot that, I mean, I ended up buying a camel pack before I left Yakima because I was worried about staying hydrated enough with the heat. And I ended up having to pull over once because luckily the wife was behind me with the car after about an hour and a half because I had already drank all the water and ice out of it. Refilled it. Trying to keep myself hydrated. You know, keep myself safe riding down the road. But this Wild-Ass was absolutely amazing because I didn't get that uncomfortable feeling, you know, that you get from your ass. You start sweating. You get the old fucking monkey butt, the old sweat ass, swamp ass. And it was comfortable as can be. I was highly impressed, and that right there sold me on these Wild-Ass seats. Right, man, he was totally true. So any of you guys just some serious riding, you want to add a little bit of comfort, but you don't want to go with a total new seat, I would strongly recommend checking out Wild-Ass because I'm sold. And after the time I spend it, I'm going to go do another couple thousand miles next weekend with some friends, and we're going to put it to more tests. We're actually adding the second one on the back for my wife because she gets really uncomfortable, so that's going to be the real test, is how the Wild-Ass is going to help her. I've lowered the pegs, or actually the floorboards in the back. We're going to put the Wild-Ass on and see if that'll help her ass stay a little bit more comfortable. So if you guys want one of these, I'm going to put a link to the website down below. But check out Wild-Ass, because you're going to be pretty happy with it. So, hey, stay safe, guys. Have fun. Ride safe.